Hey guys, we're here at the 2011 GNC NPC Titans Grand Prix. I'm here with Tony Litton. He's the overall men's physique champion. How do you feel today?
I feel amazing. I'm just on cloud nine. I mean, this is something that's been my dream for a long time, ever since I was younger, just to be a top champion in a physique sport, and I got it tonight, so I'm really excited about that.
Now, we talked a minute before getting this interview, and you said you were doing bodybuilding. This is your first men's physique show, and you just won the overall. That's got to feel really good.
It feels great. Yeah, I've done bodybuilding before, and as soon as they opened up the men's physique category, I was so excited because it brought a lot more opportunity for me, especially for my body type and in the way I train. So I'm so excited about this new category.
And now we talked before, I talked about where do we go from here. So I'm going to let you tell them where we're going from here.
Where we're going from here is we're going all the way to the top. I'm going to do nationals coming up in November, and then I'm going to go for that pro card and start right off the bat in April at the first physique pro show. I'm just going to keep going as much as I can, ride it till the wheels fall off. That's what I say.
Now, how did it change when you went from bodybuilding to men's physique? What did you have to do differently, or did you do anything differently as far as, you know, changing from bodybuilding to physique?
You know, the training is very much the same for bodybuilding and physique. The one main difference is I just try and stay lean year-round, whereas bodybuilding would have a bulking season and a cutting season. Now I just try and maintain a lean physique. I always try and keep the six-pack going year-round, and that's how I know how my conditioning is coming in.
Good. Anybody you want to thank, or anybody that, you know, helped you for the show or anything?
I'd like to thank all my family and friends. You guys know who you are, for all your support. I also want to thank number one supplement company, Optimum Nutrition. That's my sponsor. We have such a great family at Optimum Nutrition. Everyone's really supportive, encouraging, and I couldn't ask for a better manager, a better supplement company out there.
Well, congratulations. Good luck at the Nationals. Derik Farnsworth, musclecontest.com.